video of the Mazda cabs, there's a 134 carrier-free Mazda and an Ashi bull in the middle. Tallest, biggest, thickest, widest. So he is quite the standout from his group there. He's the middle of those four right there. He's at an Ashi, so there's a set of Mazda butts for you. 9-month-old Mazda bulls. And there's, of course, Tajamax right there. So you got Tajamax and a row of 9-month-old Mazda butts. Pretty impressive. But anyway, that 134, the one at Nanashi, is definitely the standout of the group. And there he is, you see him in the middle there, right? My shadow is on his feet. He's quite a bit taller and thicker, nicer than all the other ones. And they're all put in the same day, so. There's one that's out of the 208 cow.